This morning, the Better Business Bureau is warning of a bank scam after a Middle Tennessee woman nearly lost thousands of dollars. Charity Turpville says she got a phone call saying she had made a purchase to the money app Zelle for $3,500 and she needed to send herself that amount to reverse the bogus charge. Well, the BBB says this is not an isolated incident. The organization says you should only use money moving apps like Zelle if you truly know the person you're sending the money to. It is